get into it on commentary. So, in front of us, we have Fez versus Graham. Pyromitha versus DDD. Obviously, this is going to be a really tough matchup for DDD, having to fight sword character who can easily just bap away Quartos. You don't have to do much damage to go hit him back, and Mithra has no end lag on him. Right there, seeing down air kill, but not in the way it's supposed to. Bad DDD move, yet it's still being productive there. He's trying to get out of the corner right now. But getting the grab, starting his own combo. Now he's in his own Lust Trap in case. Seeing the pyro come out. Up throw, up air, gonna get the kill there. Don't know if that up B was successful. That cost him a little bit of percent there. Graham's still in this right now, just needs to get a couple combos. Fez looking to close it out though with a good hit, or from Nezda, that's fair. Game one's gonna go to Fez. Now this is winner's quarters, so whoever wins this will qualify for top 8. The loser of this will be sent down to loser side to face against Big Jars, it looks like. Also currently happening in bracket right now, Beegs, Andrew T, and Hollow are currently all qualified on the winner's side for top 8. And we have no qualifiers on the loser side yet for top 8. Seeing a Diddy switch.
3, 2, 1.
Don't know how that's gonna play out, but we'll find out. Maybe the item play or maybe the way the Diddy can play can counteract a little bit better. Fez gonna be going for a lot of border setups. DDD way. Use your gimmick to your advantage so they figure it out. Okay, holding an hand on ledge. Getting the Gordo. Trying to get the up air, but good air dodge from Graham there to get out of there. Good banana combo. Oh my god. Oh, DDD has banana. DDD using banana. Okay, monkey flip. Monkey flip. Using banana. Ooh, getting the down tilt. Ooh, getting the down tilt up smash, but DDD does get heavy. Currently seeing 2-2. Diddy needs to find a way to land some bread and butter, so he's gonna have to find a way to close in, get in on Fez. Get the up throw out there. Good damage. Smacking his own border back. Banana's still getting something out of there. Fez working for a ledge trap setup. Let's put himself in the corner, getting monkey flip. Banana hitting Gordo back for him. Monkey flip. Fez struggling to get out of the right side, but now has to center stage, Graham giving it up on accident, and put himself in his own trap again. Using a full recovery though to get back. Smart. Get the ledge trap. Banana. Ooh, getting the shark. You have to be careful. DDD does have 4 jumps in the air. And he will, and Cannon will shark with that up air. Ooh, trying to get the up air. But Banana out of shield and up smash. Gonna take that stock. And Graham has the lead right now. Guys looking to set up a ledge trap, potentially bring this even up. Ooh, had the right idea, but did not capitalize right. And actually set him off stage. Trying to get the inhale. Combo. Getting the inhale. Banana. Okay, getting the jabs. Not gonna do it. Fez struggling to take the second stock. He still hasn't. Graham holding on to the second stock for dear life. Getting a good bread and butter with the banana. Fez with the banana, dropping it. Getting running around with the banana. Getting down tilted though. It's a very good option for DDD if you ever want. Get off me option. Ooh, banana though. Okay, that was interesting interaction. Ooh, and that's gonna talk. Ooh, not gonna do it yet. Fez living with the air dodge. Monkey flip. Not gonna do it. DDD do be heavy. He's still living. Yep. Just barely making it back. Just to get back here though. And Graham taking game two.
Diddy Kong wins!
Alright, looks like Fez switching out to the Min Min actually. Not thinking that the DDD was gonna do it versus the Diddy. Gonna see the switch here. Wonder how this is gonna go though. I feel like Diddy has the tools though to be able to close the gap between Min Min pretty easily. And not only like this banana out of shield. You need to approach Min Min by just like running up shielding. Walk shield. You're facing Diddy. Was it like frame 4 projectile? Out of shield? Like, that's kinda nuts. Fez thinking it's gonna work. Getting the grab there to punish the roll. Hit the F tilt. Alright, currently kind of going even here. Both of them at kill percent. Oh. Diddy at close to 4%. He's gonna get the edge guard? Nope. Mimin just in range to tether there. See the Mimin meatball out. But doesn't matter. Banana, F smash, riding through. Now Fez is down, so Fez has to go on the aggression. Fez has to be the one to approach. Has to be the one to get the stock. Oh, okay, throwing out those arms. Banana's tripping right at the last second, but not in time to be able to save Diddy. The combos be looking good. Alright, Fez making the damage back up. Graham looking to try to get a little bit of capitalization on some advantage though. Like, I need to get my hits. I need to get this Min Min off stage right now. But not canceling momentum. Min Min currently edge guarding, but Diddy is enough to put crazy air stuff to get back. Ooh! Dragon laser! Fez taking the lead. If I'm Graham, I need to take the stock now. I need to take the stock before Min Min get some more chip damage. Minimize the extra credit. Banana going. Ooh, calling out the jump. All right, only 7% extra credit. Graham taking the lead back. Diddy holding shield with banana. Gotta be afraid. hashtag? Monkey's gonna crank up the arm there, doesn't it? Well, Bez needs to look for some bread and butter to bring this back. Or is Graham gonna seal it here with the edge guard? Just trying to find a way to get a combo sub to get something started here. Graham is doing a good job keeping chipping away. Keep adding on more damage. Eventually something's gonna kill and that something's gonna be banana to F smash to seal this set. 2-1.